today, though, man. That was cool today, dude. I had never been on this Geology Tour Road.
Really? You've never been out here?
No, I've never bouldered out here. Oh, dude. So it's cool.
A lot of clean blocks over here, too. Huh?
Totally. Got that cleaned out that start, that sit-down today. Tried pretty hard.
Yeah, dude, that was impressive stuff.
I had to try kind of hard, man. It was crazy.
Yeah, I was missing like, the hard trying. Like, yeah, dude, you're like blowing through your tips on the tape. Yeah. Even the tape couldn't even stand the pressure.
Tape was ripping in half. Then where do we go? We went to something else after that.
Oh, we went to the prom that no one's been able to do.
And nobody still can't do that.
Yeah. And
I couldn't do it either.
Yeah, dude, I'm sad.
And then we found one that I could do that was like freaking sketch ball.
It was a death route.
Yeah, that was sketchy.
Muy peligroso.
Yeah, I think I was going to call it Peligroso, actually.
Oh, no joking. I'm keeping
that? Because it's, like, fully dangerous. I don't know. And then that last dino, I was like looking down, and I, like, right before I went, I, like, saw you spot me. And I know he's good at spotting and all, but there's no pads. I just see big boulders, and I was just like, don't look down. And I was like,
didn't look good like that. I was like, fuck it, don't look. I looked down, I just saw a pier, like no pads, and like some people like holding their arms up and chasms everywhere. I was like, fuck it.